driver was already placed in the back seat of a patrol vehicle.
Deputies immediately wanted to escalate the situation by ordering the man to roll his windows down completely.
To make matters worse, the deputy on the passenger side of the vehicle yanked the door open without permission.
Ow in your mouth.
Ordering him to step out of the vehicle.
What?
As expected, there are several things going wrong here.
With the sweetness of the beets and that dark roast of flavor. Christy, this is a game changer for beets.
I'm so glad you like it.
Thank you for showing me how to do this. There you have it. If you want to make the best roasted beets, start by peeling the raw beets and cutting them into wedges. Cook covered with aromatics, then uncovered to brown, and serve with a lovely tahini sauce. From Cook's Country, a game-changing recipe.
Tahini sauce.